As a 13-year-old, I'm quite aghast at the escalating rate of environmental degradation and the prospect of us future generations inheriting a barren planet that cannot sustain its inhabitants. So at the UNEA, I think its focus should be on the rights of the future generation and safeguarding the rights of the future generations and the implementation in letter and spirit of the recommendations of paragraph 86 of the RioPlus20 outcome document.